Robert Lewandowski scored from the penalty spot to give Poland lead against Faroe Island in the European qualifying 2024. Poland was awarded penalty at the 73rd minute. Robert Lewandowski, who had a quiet game, stepped up to take the penalty and didn't miss the spot. Lewandowski further went on and scored another goal at the 83rd minute. And this is another angle of Lewandowski goal. Please do not forget to like the video, as we are live from the stadium in Warsaw.